Hey, good morning, everybody. Welcome to another exciting airplane trip. Today, we are going to Puerto Rico. Yay! It's the 27th, and it's 4 a.m. in the morning. Should we wake up Alejandro? Yeah, let's go.
Okay, so we're driving to the airport now. There's not a lot of people on the road, look.
Yeah, very little bit. And hey, guys.
Yeah, I know.
Hi, guys.
Hard to see.
Yeah. How about now?
Yeah. So, yeah.
Better, guys?
We're gonna go take the park and fly bus.
Bye, guys.
We're gonna go take a park and fly bus, and then we
get to the airport.
Florida airport, and we're going back, and we're going back from the place we go to Houston.
We are going to the cloud place, so yeah.
The cloud plane area.
Attention to the terminal. Those traveling to Chicago this morning and on to Oklahoma City.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to San Juan. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Oh, the 50th anniversary of Papa Pelo and Mamma Mia.
Ready?
Desde hace 73 años, luego 5 años de noviazgo y 50 horas de vida matrimonial. Amén.
Y fidelidad a Dios, por Jesucristo nuestro Señor. Amén.
Thank you. estábamos comiendo.
Ok, stand by. Tres, dos.
Hemos disfrutado ya la fiesta, de verdad, fabuloso con tantas personas, y queremos dar las gracias especialmente a todos los auspiciadores, pero muy en especial a MC Classic.
Feliz García, que pasen para el brindis. Gracias por estar aquí acompañándonos en este momento tan importante en nuestras vidas, en las vidas de nuestros padres. Es un momento único, espectacular. Y de verdad que es emocionante, pues son 50 años.
Algo tan lindo para que el mundo se entere que con amor y con Dios en adelante todo se puede. Los quiero mucho, Dios los bendiga. Gracias por guiarnos, gracias por instruirnos, gracias por educarnos, los amamos. ¡Felicidades!
Yeah. There's also another frozen yogurt area in this in
cotton candy.
I might get vanilla with cotton candy.
No, I'm just getting vanilla today.
I'm getting vanilla.
We're gonna try cotton candy because it's new.
So let's get our flavors.
And you?
I'm getting blue cotton candy with vanilla, with the chocolate shell, and these kind of sprinkles.
I'm getting these sprinkles with gummy bombs.
I wanted to get M&M's, but I didn't realize at that time, so...
And I was gonna get Oreos, but I changed my mind, because I think it was M&M's.
Con gummy bears y los palitos.
Gummy bears y palitos.
Sí.
So I got my cotton candy with sprinkles, and I gave the cotton candy a 10.
Look at mine.
And you gave your score what?
I haven't tried cotton candy yet.
What's the score?
10.
A 10? So it's good?
Yep. It's awesome. Super good.
¿Por cuál? ¿Vos, amor?
Dame la de Ferrero Rocher.
¿Qué tú quieres,
Javier? ¿Ya? ¿Eso es todo?
No, falto yo un momento.
Sí, le van a dejar.
No,
me van
a dejar.
Hasta ahí sí que van a llegar.
La Parguera.
Parguera.
Parguera. We're gonna drive off this mountain and head down to the
Parguera.
And then we
town,
come back.
The town of Parguera. And that over there is called Caracoles. Where you see all the boats.
Está bueno.
Es bajo.
Hi, Ryan. So, today's the day we leave to go to Puerto Rico. Right now, we're having ice cream, and I think it's too early. We haven't even had lunch yet.
These are the famous ice cream from?
Ponce.
Ponce, Puerto Rico.
De lo comer. El antiguo.
El Señor esté con todos ustedes. Hermanos, para celebrar dignamente estos sagrados misterios.
Okay. Okay, guys, so we're on the plane now going home. Mommy, Sana, and Edward are late. Oh, Edwin are late. They're not here. Oh, never mind. They just made it.
Hi, guys.
So we're getting ready to go home.
Go ahead and place a small item underneath.
The good thing is that we will be getting to see Boomer.
Tomorrow,
and we are going to be continuing recording until tomorrow. So you guys can see Boomer. So stay tuned.
This is in-flight crew and all employees, just our sir, large part with the first to welcome you to Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. You're more than welcome to use your cell phones at this time within reach, please. But please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. When the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign, please use caution.
We made it! Yes!
Our plan is to shift to drone flight and could fall out.
Getting our luggage, so then we're gonna go home. Tomorrow we have school, and we're gonna see Boomer tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. And yeah, so see you guys tomorrow when we pick up Boomer. Bye.
What's up, guys? We are now in the Park and Fly bus.